Well, today, a special welcome back for athletes in the Special Olympics. 62 athletes from Wisconsin returned from the Special Olympics Games in Lincoln, Nebraska. The team received a warm welcome from family at 10 Pin Alley in Fitchburg today, and a number of the athletes came back with medals around their necks.
Some of them came back with gold, silver, or bronze medals, and Wisconsin did an unbelievable job. As the basketball team came back with the bronze, the soccer team came back with the silver. Couldn't have been a more fun week in the extensive heat of Nebraska.
Felt really proud, and I felt really confident that we did a great job, and we did, and we brought home the gold.
And they should be proud. Team Wisconsin came back with a total of 140 medals and ribbons. Congratulations to everyone. Nick?
Yeah, pretty impressive. The heart of the Brewers is healing while the Mallards look for a double-dip sweep of the Loggers. Those stories and more next in sports.